Flight 64. It's our annual migration. We're heading south to Juneau. We're all going to silly Alaska Folk Festival. We're waiting at the Anchorage Airport, but no flights are coming or going. We're stuck at the airport going nowhere, one and all. We're sitting at the airport, waiting for our flight to Juneau. We're all anxious and ready to go. But there's been a volcano that erupted in Russia. It was a very inconsiderate time for it to blow. Will we make it to the Folk Fest? We're being optimistic. We can see the plane that will soon, we hope, fly us all away. But the boarding gate's not open. No one's going anywhere at the moment. It's an indefinite delay. We're sitting at the airport, waiting for our flight to Juneau. Waiting, 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 4 hours we are waiting, jamming at the bar while waiting, just to pass the time, playing that old-time music, staying optimistic, drinking Guinness and gin and tonics, pass the line. Okay, third verse, here we go, wait one more, here we go. So we finally get on board. We leave 2 hours late. At last we're flying. Juneau, here we come. But 20 minutes later, the pilot sends a message. We've turned around, heading back where we came from. We're sitting at the airport, waiting for our flight to Juneau. We're all anxious and ready to go. But there's been a volcano that erupted in Russia. It was a very inconsiderate time for it to blow. Flight 64.